what would you do to avoid World War III in this situation?
The world is led by the least noble and the most greedy. These wars and this threat of people dying are based off of Biden and his son's account, Josh Kushner's account. It's based off of a few really greedy people that want to run the world, and they don't care who dies or who they leave miserable in their tracks because of it. My daddy, my two daddies don't live like that. That's not what they built, and that's not who they built me to be. I already showed you multiple times, even
who's,
when
who's
I said...
Who's the two daddies?
Pops and God.
Yeah.